soon. She's just not dead soon.
Brown can remember a lot of traumas back since 3rd of December. Ice cream or gray can remember, but you know the color of feathers. Getting cold, but I hate my own sweater. Fuck your polyester, cause cotton's way better. The injection rolls when you sunk on the hook that you gave her your sweater. You're lost in this land and trying not to panic, but now it's too late to come back. I moved on and I'm better, know my worth, I'm heather, not taken for granted. Eyes blue or brown can remember, Lord, I tried my back since 3rd of December. Eyes green or gray can remember, but I bet you know the color of feathers.
August 1st, so you know what time it is. All right, mood. Cloudy day. Four out of nine things done on my habit tracker. 9 hours sleep. Best part of the day. Come back tomorrow.
Hey guys, join me as I bullet journal about my Sunday. I first started by filling in my habit tracker, and today I was able to complete all but one of my habits, which was not spending any money because my sister and I got Chinese for lunch, but I'm still very impressed with myself that I could complete all but one of my habits. Moving on to my mood tracker, today I got the dark teal because today was a good day. And then I filled my sleep log in, and last night I caught up on some much needed sleep, as you could see. Moving on to my gratitude log, I wrote that I am grateful for some downtime in the afternoon because I work during the week and the weekends are usually my time to catch up on sleep and bullet journaling, so that was a great afternoon. Then I moved on to my weekly spread where I bubble in the tasks I completed. Today I had a bunch of things to do and I was able to get them all done, so it was a great day. See you guys tomorrow.
Take me to your best friend's house, roll around this roundabout, oh, yeah. Take me to your best friend's house, I loved you then and I loved you now. Now, don't take me, don't take, don't.
My mood today was happy. The weather today was sunny. So this is my habit tracker. I will be posting this video on TikTok, so I'll share it. I did take a bath. I did not do my module and I did not water the plants, but I did my skincare, so I'm gonna shave it. Next is my wall of followers. She is one of my followers, so I pick her. Next is follower count. Today I got 8,419 followers, so I will shade this part. So that's it for today, guys. Bye!
the mic on. Small time alongside JW.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want party, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now. I go ane. Chucking more fina anane, chucking more fina ne. Start my truck, let's all jump in. Here we
Late Night Bullet Journaling plus Boba. A day in my bullet journal.
Yeah.
9 a.m. Filling in my habit tracker. Reviewing the day's tasks. 9 p.m. Filling in my mood tracker. Marking off tasks. So satisfying.
Hitotsu